am far away from home, with neither family nor friends. I never meant to stay so long in the Missouri borderlands. 3 years ago, I held a job, saw the world from my pony's way, riding dry on a dusty mound. I knew I'd work when I drew my pay. Times got hard, Christ, times got mean, and I fell in with different men. One night, worst of them, laid out what was an awful plan. I did not like such wicked talk. Murder and robbery, I told those men I would walk. They all aimed their guns at me. Their prisoner I helped rob the bank. Much gold we did obtain. They shot a boy just for the sport. I stood watch his young life wane. Such dreadful sounds I'd never heard. His mother's wailing fill the room. She looked at me and screamed these words: "Devil take your doom." I turned to face that murderous crew, shot them dead. I killed all four, and the only thing I wrote, I had not thought of that before. Now she found me outside of town. I was kneeling there to pray. From the gallows high, I'm to lay down in a dark Missouri grave. Please hide the rope stains around my neck when my mother sees me dead. Please don't let my brothers take the fateful path I chose to tread. Cause I'm far away from home, with neither family friends. I never meant to stay so long in the Missouri borderlands. Now I'll spend eternity in the Missouri borderlands.